throughout my journey. There are three things that I need in life: faith, momentum, and execution.
I have the faith, I have the vision, and I have the courage. Continuously believing in me and not being discouraged. I have the faith, I have the vision, and I have the courage. Continuously believing in me and not being discouraged.
Woke up in the morning to a life so difficult. The path of this journey really seems unpredictable, yet so political, cause freedom never ring. I finally know why my cage birds sing. It's just me, or does anybody see? This dream became a nightmare in reality. But the only way about this place, believe the power in your faith. Have patience every day and move the fear about your way and say,
I have the faith, I have the vision, and I have the courage. Continuously believing in me and not being discouraged. I have the faith, I have the vision, and I have the courage. Continuously believing in me and not being discouraged.
You have power on the inside. Now, how does that happen? It's a very simple, simple answer to that question. And the answer is
even though the road is hard, never give up.
Believing that you can.
Even though the road is hard.
And then deciding that you will. And don't let nothing and nobody stop you. And the problem is, we can let everybody else.
And if you still having doubts, surround yourself with positivity. The journey isn't easy, and I know hard it will be. I notice that today's individuals say, if I only had the cash, I could make a better way. That's procrastination. Your brain is your foundation, and the money just a tool to execute a situation. We tend to live in illusion with lies and confusion. We can deprogram with our power disillusion. Just say,
I have the faith, I have the vision, and I have the courage. Continuously believing in me and not being discouraged. I have the faith, I have the vision, and I have the courage. Continuously believing in me and not being discouraged.
The inspiration that we seek lies within us. What we hold is a valuable instrument that cannot be reproduced by any man, woman, or government. We have the power to move any barrier that becomes before our success. Well, let us embrace our struggles. Without our obstacles, we would not have been able to develop as true conquerors and tap into our own wisdom. The challenges that we face in life are hidden treasures that continue to train our strength into becoming mighty, mighty individuals. Let us not continue to fit into the stereotypes of society and trends and stigmas, but fit into our own potential of our own lives that we live and become the leaders that we truly are. We must not limit our strength, success, and potential, but set boundaries within our morals and never forget what our mission, vision, and values are.
There will be nothing I can't do.